Hello, this is One Unit, and I'm watching the latest performance of BTS. Like, it happened just now, so sometime back. So let's see, guys. It was in the UN General Assembly meeting, I think, and it was telecasted on YouTube. Before the performance, they had a speech, and I'll be watching the dance video of them performing there. So let's see, guys, how it was.
It's a thought of being young when
Okay.
your heart's just like a drum, beating louder with no way to guard it. When it all seems like it's wrong, say loud to out and join to that feeling which is getting started. And when the nights get colder and the
The
wind
vibe is so
gets
good.
running
And they are performing inside the whole auditorium itself.
behind,
I think this was
when
before
your
the
love
whole
gets like
assembly today.
a crying eye,
They had recorded it
how do you
before.
say
This song is so catchy, it's so good. Man. Whenever I listen to them, I just kind of feel like dancing, you know? It's just, that's the vibe every time. The whole sequence, it feels like it's one take, but I think there are a few cuts. But this is so amazing. Song is so good. Who wrote this song? This song is amazing, guys. Absolutely loving this one. They're dancing in front of the whole auditorium right now. Nice. Like, whoever thought of this, amazing. The whole choreography is so good. Okay, this is amazing, guys. This is amazing. They're just chilling around. Okay. This is the next sequence. Jungkook is just. Who are these people? Man, these people are so lucky. Everyone that is dancing behind them right now. Man, they actually look so handsome in these suits, you know? The center of the dance is always Jungkook. That's what I was told. So this is Jungkook, right? Okay, so only Jungkook is dancing with a girl. Everyone is just chilling. Okay. What is this dance step? Nice. That was amazing, guys. That was amazing. Like, who thought of this, man? 10 on 10 for you, man. Absolutely amazing. This idea, like, they taped it before the whole assembly session. It's just sweet, sweet. And look at the whole thing, you know? They had so many people just dancing with the BTS. This is just art, straight up. Means I still didn't understand the whole song, but some part of it was, I think, in English. So some part was I was able to understand, but the song was so catchy. It was the whole vibe to it. It was just there was this a slice of life kind of vibe to the whole song, you know. And and it's I think it's absolutely perfect for the whole thing that they are here for, you know, in the UN General Assembly. I think it's just a perfect match. And today, guys, almost yeah, I think every member of BTS was every member of BTS talked in the assembly this time. I think last time only RM talked. I think this time everyone talked. So they're slowly getting more and more chances there. This is amazing. This is amazing. So guys, I think that's it for this video. Absolutely love this song. So I still don't know the name of this song. So if anyone knows, let me know in the comments, guys. I would really appreciate it. And I think I'll leave now. I'll see you in the next video. Thank you so much for watching. And if you enjoyed the content, like, share, and subscribe, guys. Bye-bye.